Actor Tapsee Pannu is quite active on social media and recently reacted to the news of Kanpur-based gangster Vikas Dubey being killed on Friday morning in an alleged shootout with STF officials. Taking to Twitter, the actress wrote, "Wow, we did not expect this at all. And then they say our Bollywood stories are far from reality." Gangster Vikas Dubey was shot when he reportedly tried to flee following the vehicle he was travelling in overturned after skidding on the road due to heavy rain on Friday morning. IANS report.